there lend a hand?
Could I be any louder? I'm on the way.
I appreciate that.
If we don't get some ammo soon, we're gonna be sitting ducks.
I found a potential outpost, but it's in the middle of a plague zone. Think it could be worth the risk?
Fuck yes, I mean.
Some help.
Smart. know them before we make any decisions.
Oh, hello. You can come in if you'd like. Oh, thank the Lord you were here.
That's cool.
Godspeed.
Why not? I'll do it. I'd say be careful, but it's so boring. We didn't need it.
God, you were here.
Hey there, business partner.
All right.
Let's make a deal.
Okay. I'm glad we had what you needed.
Be back, see.
You're welcome. Take care.
If you ask me, that's a bad call.
coming.
You were here.
Don't stress it.
Helping out others is no way to keep us alive.
Hey there, business partner.
All right. How's it going? How's it going?
So, what have we got today?
Sure, sounds good.
I'm heading back.
Time for me to go knock down some brainless. Take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up.
Hey,
get this job again? Breather. You want that again? Perfect.
Can't do it. Sick and die out here.
Hello out there. My name is Ray Santos. You don't know me, but I'd like you to become my neighbor. Here in Trouble Valley, we're looking for good folks willing to work hard to rebuild this land. If that sounds like you, I suggest you pack your stuff and join us here. There's plenty to live for in Trouble Valley.
To put that.
looking for an extra set of hands. Anyone will do.
Thank you.
not? I'll do it. Finish it.
Yo, right here.
Good thing.
Lead the way. On the right, yo.
Yeah, that's the place I'm looking for.
Find the ugly ones.
Look, film or nothing. Guess I just found some target practice.
Hey, I found it.
If I can't use it, maybe someone else can.
There's a little something to show how much I appreciate the help.
Any group that took me in wouldn't regret it. Swear to God. I'm thinking that a new place to crash would be a good call for me. I appreciate you letting me join up with you.
Anybody who wants a safe place to live, follow me.
Keep it friendly here. Think before you speak.
We got a friendly nearby.
The place I lived as a teenager was a basketball court. Oh,
wow. This is what being in the right place must feel like.
You're all right in my book.
Anyway, just down the block from the place I lived as a teenager was a basketball court. Always full of people. Always. No matter what troubles you had, they'd fade away the moment your feet touched the asphalt.
Yeah.
Stuff we need?
Sticking around here too long would not be smart. Welcome to the show that never ends.
Thank you so, so much.
Thank you.
plague hearts are really bringing down the property values.
Not happening. I'm heading to that outpost you saw.
But that place is crawling with plague zombies.
To control this town, we need outposts. And we might as well take out some plague hearts, too. Okay, cleared.
What?
I don't want to be near that bloater when it pops.
If this was a job, they'd be giving us a raise right now.
Clear out an infestation. If we want to survive, we can't let the zombies take over our town.
That's a juggernaut, I think. I do not want to let that screamer bring friends. Nada. On to the next.
So, I guess it's time for me to clean up the mess you made while I was recovering, huh?
screamer over there. Boss, that's the place, but looks like someone else is trying to move in.
Keep your eyes peeled for hostiles around here. Get down to business.
Yeah, sure.
Get lost, or I'll cap your ass.
You can keep this place. I'm not here for an outpost. There's something else I want. Thanks, though.
Later, dipshit.
Good job. Our base is looking better and better.
Smelling bullshit.
Not happening. Location is secure, guys. You can thank me later. I'm in.
Thing. Is that it?
Already got all I can handle. Nothing here, like at all.
Okay, you said you wanted to talk. What's up?
I got something you might want to see. Could help us both.
Was I not supposed to do that? No place to put that. Could I be in the water? My trigger finger's itchy, so we're not clear yet. I'm not gonna find anything else here.
Oh, hey there. Want to come in?
Hey, careful out there.
You're a lifesaver. Really.
Don't worry about it.
All right, listen. We need to toughen up or we're all dead.
If only I had room for it.
I don't want to know what makes Plague Territory smell this bad.
Is that who I think it is? Thank you, Karma.
Hey, any trouble and you're out. Got it?
Okay. What a wonderful smell we've discovered.
Stay away from the plague zombies.
seem useful. You want to stick with us?
Hey there, what do you know?
So happy you're accepting me. Thank you.
Later.
So crowded in here. Can't even stretch my arms without foot. I feel like shit. Better get fixed up. Hey, what's poppin'?
Later.
This plague is a death sentence, and now we've got it.
If I give you this, you better not die on us.
Okay, medicine. Work your sciencey magic. Now that I'm not dying, I guess I better find something to do.
That's two. We're like near this tree. Two beautiful shots, bro.
Oh, right here.
This nigga right here. Love you.
I have to sit down and pick you up. Oh god.
Car in front of us. Drive to the left side of him. Yeah! I got him, baby! Yeah! Go! Drive! Just snipe the driver, that's hilarious.
Mark on the grid, call the fire.
This is Tracker 3-1, good copy. Strike inbound.
Keep quiet. Crazy son of a bitch.
Oh, they got a car. Little bastard.
Another vehicle? They gonna get sniped.
Come on.
Down one. Down two.
Oh my god, the car?
Mm-hmm.
Baby. Gotta finish them both.
Clip that. Wow. Clip that. Bruh!
Game, bro. There's two guys that came right around the corner and rushed me.
Are they behind me now? What?
What happened?
What is going on? What is going on? Let's go!
You're an animal.
Yo, someone clip that shit. What the hell just happened?
27.
Yo!
He's pushing behind you, behind you, behind you. Fuck.
God, help me.
I tried.
Help me.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to read.
I got him.
No. No.
Got him.
Are you serious right now? 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 The other one was still up. Never even saw him until I dropped down. I turned off my PS4 so fast.
Oh, right in front of us. Rock one, shield.
Second one.
In the window.
I'm down at wall bang. Three down. Let's go.
There's one in his building still. Finish one. All dead, one, yeah? One. Here, I killed one. I killed another one, too.
Bro, yeah, yo, Angel, bro. Flip that shit.
We're gonna clean this place out in record time.
Did you wall bang him?
I did. No fucks given. Oh, I shot right
through it. Literally saved my life.
And I'm out.
I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done! It's twice today on some fucking bullshit. This game just wanted me to die. There was no other way about it. They just wanted me to fucking die. Clip that. That's how you do it, baby.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Who's that team in the car?
Got him, baby.
Ah.
37 and the same sniper I was using.
Get to the safe zone.
That's pathetic.
Oh, the train killed me! What? Never heard it coming! Oh my god!
Good shit. I was trying so hard.
I would have thought he would have ran at him, but...
I never saw this guy go back.
Enemy vehicle!
I never saw him, period. Oh my god.
Dude. Thank you, whoever clipped that. Bruh, I shot him through the.
Not seal the deal. Just not put a bullet on our head right there.
No reason to move.
That's not gonna happen.
Hey, how's it going? Good to see you.
All right, it's your turn.
I really don't have any good guns. God.
I need a rest.
Keep that mouth.
Hell yes.
Thank you.
You're serious? I better be able to jump on this. You fuck. I wanna know where the feral came from. That's crazy. Where the fuck do you guys come from?
That won't work.
Why would I do that?
Thank you.
Easy peasy.
My search.
Good job, there, Morgan.
Need a quick break.
Fine plan of action.
search will be worthwhile.
Do you have the time to listen to me one?
Too much to carry for long. We've still got Zeds to deal with.
Hell yes.
No more room. Search complete. I'm gonna need more of those.
Keep your eyes open. Slip up on this one, we might lose you. Is anyone out there? I need help!
Barrel, look out!
You fucking kidding me?
Screamer. I could use some sniper support while I poke around out here.
You want it? You got it. We need to help. I'm sure we can work something out, right?
That won't work.
Thank you.
Maybe there's a use for it. Have all I can carry.
I cannot tell you how much I appreciate that.
Can we work a trade?
Okay.
Almost out of here. I have all I can carry. Make a deal.
Yeah, sure.
I'd like to trade, if you're open to it.
Okay.
Guess I deserve that. Done here. Let's make a deal.
Okay.
Bye now.
Starting to see the benefit of settling down with the right people.
Wow, there's a lot there. Listen. close to, But...
Thanks. A lot. I won't let you down.
Come on. We've got beds and bread.
Dies he dies, it's not my responsibility.
Make yourself at home.
Thank God you were here.
Surviving into the world sets a high bar. How do I top that?
Getting myself checked out might not be a bad idea.
Stay away from those fucking crazies, pal.
There you go.
Cupboards are now full.
We've got a lot of gloomy faces around here.
Not doing so well.
Hold tight. This should help.
Thank you for trying. However it goes. Better. Beats the alternative.
We only took 15 now? Oh yeah, dude. Alright, Morgan, it's been a hell of a day. Trying to get Michonne out here.
Feel like a pack mule. Blood Feral. Those guys are quick.
I've deciphered more of my aunt's prepper plan. I think I know where she went.
Looks like we got another freak.
Lord. now.
Jesus Christ.
Bed. I'm gonna sit this one out. Hey, neighbor.
Let's say we don't do that. Ever yet. Okay,
time to get some beauty rest.
I feel like shit. I'm gonna find me a sick bed.
How am I gonna do that?
Ooh, meds. Yeah. All right, Michonne, let's get my baby right here. Go away. I just had three ferals coming to my base. Like, what the fuck? And that only means one thing. My guys need better guns. But I mean by better guns, I need a goddamn... I need a goddamn 50 cal. BAM! You know what I'm saying? I just want them. BAM! Bang, bang, bang in the booty boo-doo.
shoot you dead and come to pass.
Probably a little too early to drink this monster, but it is what it is. Any beers today? Sure will be. It's not right now. Yo, it's Taco Monday, you know?
Are you still making progress on the project we talked about?
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh, I didn't grab ammo. That's annoying.
I guess it's time for me to clean up the mess you made while I was recovering, huh?
I am back on my feet and ready to kick ass.
Hey,
see you again. Come on in. Thank you.
I better take a break. I need it. We're open to a swap if you are. This might be too much to carry.
I'm gonna have some PGA. Never mind, I'm not gonna beat Echo, echo, echo. I guess I'm getting the boot. Oh, yeah, I get that, but why do I hear an echo? Annoying. Ugh. You're the soft talker, bitch. Josh hears me fine. I don't know what your problem is. Not my fault, your mic sucks. Nah, you guys are good. I'm gonna play State of Decay. Just let me know if you guys want me to play. Oh, yeah, I'm good right now. I got a bunch of shit going on. But let me put it. Oh. All right, well, Bond, hit me up then. Couldn't stand that echo. That was annoying. You heard the conversation. I'm not explaining it. I need two things. I need ammo.
Oh, so cool. Oh man, I didn't do anything I wanted to do. So annoying. Boys. Boom! I love that. That's so cool. Oh, I'm on fire. No room for that! No room for that!
Care to show Red Talon what you can accomplish?
Nope.
Time is of the essence on this.
Go drop off.
I should be there in no time.
She's gardening, okay. Fucking harder than it is.
Spot to search. I gotta watch the noise.
Let's see what this guy wants.
Help! Anyone, please!
I hear someone who needs a helping hand. If I had a sniper to keep down.
another one? Are you serious?
Oh shit, I got the strangest shit.
Talon has sent me to enlist your services. Can I have your attention here?
I could totally headshot that bloater.
Tell me, young boys, fighting for. Show me that.
Oh, hell yeah, that's what I'm fucking talking about. Can't talk to him if he's dead.
Just rang the dinner bell.
All right. I got nothing that I wanted to get done, but got a lot of shit though. Just realized how stupid this was. Traveling without my shit. Yep, see, I knew it. I fucking knew it.
missed me.
Oh my god.